Hello beautiful people, this video is about GranDaddy Tank Buster, the Heinkel 112 A-0. Hope you enjoy. Okay, so let me try again. Hey! Killing EPR with a 1.3 plate. Oh, I can hear something down here again. Please don't commit suicide. Whatever you are. Oh, it's a Corsair again. it's another French F4U7 is the second one I've killed today. Dude, I hope you feel bad. I would. This video is a request video from King Tiger, and he wrote, "Hi, can you make a guide about the HE112A0? It was completely useless as a tank busting, but they buffed it 20mm a few months ago, and now it's awesome and a bit OP. It can kill almost every tank with few shots to the front, and because of attacking angle, 40mm pin is more than enough to pin angled front armor or roof, or side armor because you can attack from any angle. It is a bit OP, but while you are using AP ammo, it's useless against air targets, so that balances it a bit. I'm gladly making this video because I like this little plane a lot, and it's been a while since I've had fun with it. So, definitely a yes. Very short about the Heinkel 112. It was designed by Walter and Siegfried Günther, and it was one of four aircraft designed to compete for the Luftwaffe's 1933 fighter contract. And that contract was eventually won by the Messerschmitt Bf 109. Less than 100 of these aircraft were eventually completed. It did fight in the Spanish Civil War, and Romania got some of them, and even some of them were shipped to Japan and used as trainers. In game we have 5 versions of the Heinkel 112. 2 are premiums and 3 are in the regular tech tree. Now those 3 models from 1.3 to 2.0, they represent the different stages of the concept and development of the plane. So one of them only has light machine guns. Then we have the 20mm cannon version, which I'm going to play in this video. And then we have a version, both with 2 20mm cannons and 2 light machine guns. If you look at the stat sheet, you get 100 rounds of ammo for the 20mm cannon. Max speed is 471 km an hour. Turn time 17 seconds. And of course it's pretty cheap to repair since it's rank 1, just shy over 1000 silver lines. So the plane has some good flight characteristics and some bad ones. So at rank 1, with 473 km an hour, you can pretty much outrun everything there is, especially biplanes you're up against. But of course, with 17 seconds, there's no way that you can outturn a biplane. Fighting against biplanes, never ever go into a turning fight with them because you will lose. Instead, get some separation from them. Use your superior speed to get some distance, then turn back into them and attack them with zoom and boom. And that's about it. Fighting other aircraft at the same BR, which are monoplane and also high ranking aircraft, here you can actually start to outturn them with your 17 seconds, but you cannot outrun them though, so you need to change up your tactics against other aircraft. In a dive you can easily get past 500 km an hour, and here you need to be careful because the plane tends to lock up. Especially whenever you're diving to do a top-down attack on an enemy tank. Now here you actually need to disengage sooner than you would think, otherwise you just end up kissing the tank or the ground. An easy way to control your speed somewhat is just to cut your throttle as soon as you start diving towards the tank. That way you have a few seconds more for the dive and aiming, and also you won't access the crazy speed. So what makes the AT-112-A0 so special? Well, it's a 20mm cannon. If you try to look at a regular 20mm cannon used in one of the other models of the 112, and this is a MGFF, as you can see here, you get access to universal belt, air targets, tracers, and stealth belt. And the maximum armor pin you can find at 10 meters is 23 millimeters, and at 500 millimeters is 15 millimeters. Let's try a look at the one used in the A0 model. Now this 20 millimeter cannon is called C30L, and this is actually a flak 30 20 millimeter cannon, so it's an anti-aircraft cannon they crammed into the nose of this aircraft. And if you look at it, you get access to two different kinds of ammo, armor piercing and high explosive. If you look at the pure armor piercing belt, at 10 meters you can penetrate 46 millimeters, at 500 meters, 33 millimeters. And of course, the high explosive is only 6 millimeters. So King Tiger mentioned something in the request message, that the AP run was not very good against aircraft, and that is absolutely true. And that is also the main reason that I suggest that you guys use the universal belt and not the pure AP belt. When you use the universal belt, you first get access to an AC round, then the AP round, and then it just switches back and forth again. And that means that your killing potential of enemy aircraft will increase by a lot. While you still have no problem of killing enemy tanks, and it's actually also an advantage whenever you're fighting enemy SPAAs, because the AT round will kill off the crew members very quickly, much faster than the AP round will, because most of the crew will be exposed and out in the open. So with the armor pin of this very specialized cannon, and you only find this 20mm cannon on this plane, there's nothing that you cannot pin at 1.3 and beyond. Let's try to look at a typical adversary, let's say a Stuart 1.7. Try to look at the armor. So from the side, the gun or cannon can pin it, no problems. And especially look at the top, 12.7mm, no issues at 500m. And if you go up to, let's say, 4.0 M4A2, look at the top again, armor, 20mm, no problem with it at all. We actually need to get into something much tougher in order to get some kind of resistance. Let's try to look at a KV, whatever we should we pick, KVS, doesn't really matter, I guess. What do we say here? 30mm and 30mm. See, here you need to be kind of careful, and you can run into issues where you cannot pin it. But we're talking about a 4.0 heavy tank from the top, and there's still a good chance that you can actually kill it. So this little aircraft has a crazy killing potential, and it is so much fun to use and play with. And to show you the killing potential of this little aircraft, I'm going to do a lot of rank climbing with it in this video. So I'll start out at its native rank at 1.3, and my last match will be at 6.7. And I'm getting assists and kills in all of these matches for this little plane. I don't know if you noticed, but this video is going to be a little longer than before just because of all the matches and ranks I'm going through. I have added some links in the video description below, both for other relevant videos that you might be interested in, but also for ways for you guys to support the channel if you wish to do so. You can buy me a cup of coffee or consider becoming a patron. Either is greatly appreciated. Now let's go have some fun. Okay, I am over the A-0, and a couple of planes just crashed into each other, and there's barely anybody left. I'm too late again. Well, see a tiny bit of activity down there. Got a good crit. Killed his engine and the commander, I think. Just continue and give him a few more shots. Oh, there we go. Terror attack. So they got Charlie. Okay, see two people down there on Charlie. There's one down there. It'll be T. Was that a T26? I did get his crew or something yellow on him. Killing the speed again. Okay, got another kill. Do I have a plane up? Oh no. Yeah, I do. But where did he go? Oh, he's okay. Not sure where he's going. Is that a bomb of some kind? No. Is that the little French guy with the 220s? Maybe. Yeah. I don't know. I'm not sure what that is. Well, elevator's gone, that means he should crash. Or what? Maybe not. Well, now he is. T5 front, I'm not really sure if that was the the guy with the 220s. Okay, right down here. Got a nice crit on the turret crew. I hit his driver on the little M5 or M3. I'm not really sure which one it is. He's down there. He can probably elevate his gun over me. Oh, okay, I got him killed. It was an M3. Down to 28 rounds and 3 ground kills and 1 plane. Pretty fun round so far. Still have 28 rounds left. I'm just not bleed off all my speed. Don't see anything on Charlie. One of these was it. Ah, there's, well, there's 3 people left. I don't see any movement though. Wait a minute. Oh, they're grabbing. Well, somebody's grabbing Bravo. Kudos, actually, so that's pretty good. Is that the guy standing in the middle of everything? Yeah. Not sure if that was a BT. Got a crit on him. Okay. I'm not sure if that was the first or the second fire. 8 rounds left. And half of those 8 rounds are armor piercing. Could be funny if we get him actually. Oh, perfect. Oh, 1 round left. And I got the fourth guy killed. Okay, let's just fly home and get some more ammo. Objective complete. Oh, perfect, perfect. Okay, I am over the A-0 and there's a typhoon somewhere down here that just shut down an AIC. So I'm guessing the typhoon is still alive somewhere. Oh, I can hear something else I'm about to say. There we go, there's something going on over there. What is that? Is that the typhoon? So I'm trying to well, I've already got him nicked. Let me add some speed again. Hey! Okay, so that was that guy. Let's just get some altitude. I don't really wanna... Wait, he managed to kill... So he still nicked that other guy? Huh. Okay, there's somebody down there. What is that? Wow, almost 100 kilometers an hour. Is that an anti-aircraft vehicle? Whoa. Yeah, that's not good. Didn't get away from their spawn. Still okay though. I got my flaps hurt a little, that's about it. And I nicked that guy, whatever that was. I'm not really sure the guy I hit. We're losing Charlie. Maybe I should raise my flaps. So let's see. Okay, there's something over there. So let me go look at Charlie. Okay, I see him actually. I don't think. No. He just got killed. So I guess that wasn't the guy I nicked, since I didn't get a kill set for that. Okay, there's something down there. Two vehicles, but I'm not sure if one of them is an anti-aircraft vehicle or no. So let me just hit the last one. Oh, that's an M3. I think that was the guy I hit, actually. Pretty sure it was. And I'm pretty sure I can pin that M3 from above. I just need a much deeper angle on than what I had. Oh, kill assist on the M3. And then I think that's a Crusader, maybe. Yep, and I got a crit on him. Yep, he's still burning. Okay, kill assist on the Crusader. Wow, I'm slow. Let me just get away from hanging out here and get some speed again. So far, so good. So, get a bunch of assists. We are grabbing Alpha. Oh, what is that? That's a bomber, right? Was that our plane? We're controlling most of the zones. That's the FC-20? Oh, something else is up. I can hear it. Ah, oh, okay, never mind. See him. That, poke test, protest. They're actually pretty dangerous. Need to be a little careful here. Is this at a Hampton or something? Oh, wait a minute, he is, he's down. I don't wanna waste ammo on him then. There's no reason to. Wow, what a long fight. I wonder if I'm gonna run out of fuel at some point. Oh, another plane up. There was another plane up. I don't see anything moving down here. How many guys are left? Well, there's still a lot of guys left, actually. Wow. Was there any movement down there? That guy? Is he alive? No. Oh! Holy crap, it was a Sherman. Nice. And then something over there. I have plenty of ammo left just because I'm very careful with using it. Okay. Let me take a look again. Yes, pretty happy with that. Actually, very happy. And this is a 3.7 game. And I kill a Sherman at the very least. Yeah. Well. Maybe a little slow to watch, but I had a lot of fun in this round. Oh, I see something down there, but there's so much smoke. Cool. I took the Puma and then I raced towards Bravo and kept it. And that was apparently enough to spawn in this little guy. There's somebody on Alpha, I couldn't really see him until now. So let me try that again. Ooh, oh, whoa! Okay, I got a crit on him, what was T-34? Managed to get a good wag on. Something down there. I'm not really sure if that's gonna count towards any kill assists. Okay, let me see if I can find some EABs instead. So we have something down here trying to make sure that our guys can't get out. Could that be an M24 or something, maybe? I think that was on the EAB, I just got a kill assist on. And another EAB was murdered by the... Oh, and plane up. Something very fast, which of course I can't really outrun, but at least I can have some fun with. I just completely lost that guy. Oh, nice. Nicely done. Oh, the little EL. Was that a lag? LF5? Ah, and he did buy though. But he got killed by the AAA. Must admit, I didn't really want to go over here. Okay, he is down there. I'm pretty sure that's a French AAA. It's just whatever. Oh! Got him! Got him! I got him! Nice. Oh, well, there's more coming. I think that's an open top. Russian guy. I'm pretty sure, I'm pretty happy I got the French anti-aircraft killed. Yeah, he's down there. So if I'm lucky. Ah, damn it. Okay, I see him down there. Driving forward. Let's try. Ah, damn it. Well, he didn't hit, but I got some very good crits on him. Oh, I got the kill assist on the T-34. Cool. Let's try to get some altitude again. So I crippled that other anti-aircraft vehicle. And there's another one down there, of course. And there's that guy, that's also an anti-aircraft vehicle, so let's see if I can be all quiet. Ah, no. Well, I did get some good crits on him, which means I'm going to get a kill assist on him also. That was one of those Russian milk trucks, I forgot which one. Cannon rounds left. Trying to get some altitude again, that's a little speed. Oh! Did not like that sound. Oh, it's that guy over there, okay, that's fine. Let me try, oh, there's a plane up. What is that? It doesn't really matter. I wouldn't say out of our 19 cannon rounds left, that's... Oh! I actually hit him! Ah, 12 left. That's not a whole lot. 11. Yeah, well. Wait. Oh, I got a kill assist on this is okay. Well, let me fly home and get some more ammo. I got 9 rounds left, really. I don't wanna jinx it and continue. And maybe I don't think I'll be able to get back again, but I'm pretty happy with what I did. Well, thank you for that first place. So this is a, what, 5-3 game? I think it's a 5-3 game. I'm still a little fussy with some of the Russians, talking about BRs. See, so far nothing. They are grabbing Charlie. And all our guys are basically running towards Bravo. So I guess we'll see what we can see. Oh, well, that sucked. Oh. So I guess he got hit from left or right. I'm not quite sure. Oh, okay. Front. Just behind that building there, where my cursor is right now. Probably going to get flanked now, this really sucks. Yeah, I can hear the EBRs over there on my right side, but I can't really move. I don't feel I can anyhow. They are pretty close though. Yeah, it's not good. But I think I need to let them come to me, at least one of them. Oh. Okay. Good. Ah, damn it. Is that from behind? It was from that. There's another EBR up here, and then this guy that. Oh my. Ah, didn't even see my gun is screwed too. Well, this is not good. I think this is my best bet right now, just to move up on the front and maybe the guys can help me protect me from the left, and then I can just stand here for a few seconds. Wow, look at this, what a complete... You're already completely screwed. Well, at least I can spawn in the plane already, which is probably going to be needed. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 guys that have already quit, that's just great. How sad is this? Oh, right in front of me, right here. Can't see, I can't do anything. Come. Ooh, crap. I don't think the guy behind me saw me, the other guy. I don't know what that is. But he missed. I know there's a guy behind me too, but let me just get away. No. Oh, okay. See it. Well, my cannon is still good. So there's that. And he went forward. And now I'm behind him. This is actually pretty hilarious. Oh, okay. But I got 2 EBRs, that was worth it. Okay, we are over the A-0 in this complete screw up of a match. Let's see. Okay, I see dead people, was about to say. I'm really sure what that is, not very large though. Is that an M22? Oh, it is, I think. Hey! Well. Made a little fire on him. And there's something down there too. I'm not really sure what that is. Oh. That's an EBR. So we actually put our holes in that EBR. And I hit his transmission. I lost him. Oh, there he is. Okay, so let me try again. Hey! Killed an EBR with a 1.3 plane. Oh, so no matter what this mission is, a big success. I actually managed to kill 3 EBRs. That was fun. I hope he feels bad. We are on the Berlin map, and this is a 5-7 game. And it's... I just used a Puma and I got some spotting spotting done, and that was basically it. I just completely lost that guy. That was kind of annoying. Such a nice dive on him. Oh, I see it's something down there. It's actually open top, I think. Oh, got a crit on him. It was an M18, M36, I'm not really sure. Which... So my guess is I need to go over there again and try to hit him again. Yeah, exactly that guy. Hey! M18! Oh, nice. Okay. Mission is already a success. And I think that's M6. That would be a little too ambitious, I think. I'm guessing the M18 is spawning in an anti-aircraft vehicle now. Something down there. Sure what that is. Let's give it a whirl. Oh, did he spawn in another? No, I'm not sure what that was, but I definitely got a gold crit on it or two. I don't think there's a plane up now. Oh no. Yeah, okay, there's a guy down there too. So let me try put some cannon rounds on him. I say that I can do anything about it, but... Oh, holy crap. I crit his engine. There he is. What is that? Oh, I'm not really sure, but... Well, dude, you can't outturn me, so there's that. Oh, got a crit on him. Oh, got another hit on him. Got a kill assist on M24. Oh, got another hit on him. Is that a SU-6? No! Hey, I got a kill assist on the I-185, sorry. Oh, let me get some speed on. And another kill assist. So, 5 kill assists and 1 kill. Well, I will say that I've got two of the kill assists are from the Puma, so... I got the M18, then I got a 2 kill assist done with the Heinkel, I think. Oh, there's something moving down there. I'm a little sad I spent so much ammo on the I-185. Okay, down there. I just lost him again. Oh, where is he? Please shoot again. There he is. Oh, got another crit. I think it's an M20. Wait, whoa. M24. Yeah, let me just fly home and get some more cat. Whoa, ammo rounds. Definitely now. Now they're angry. Jeez, guys, come on, really? Whoa! Ah! Okay, I got knocked up upon. Super heavy though. What a good result. You know what? I have a backup. Let's just use a backup. I'm never using backup. And I'm back. I got another kill assist on the M24. So, 6 kill assists. 4 of them actually in the Heinkel. Fogger Wolf is having a bad day. So I'm guessing the Sturmovik is still up somewhere, yes? Oh, there he is. Well, let's try chase him. Know what you're trying to do, but it's not going to work. Yep. Well, he's still airborne though. What if he can make it? Well, let me see if I can help him with that. Oh, it was actually Ostwind that got him at the very end. Oh, I thought I got him. Okay. Well, at least I got him. Viv. Okay, so there's still a few people left. And I'm guessing he's spawning in an anti-aircraft to take me out. Okay, I see something down there. Let's just try. Was that an M4 or something? Yeah, it might, maybe it's a 105, and that, I guess it doesn't really bite. Let me just give it a one large try. I think the angle, this angle is not steep enough for me to. Oh, actually I got a crit on him. Perfect. That was fun. This is a Normandy map and it's a 6-7 game. Something just below me. I think I just lost him again. Oh, damn it. Where did he go? Oh, I see him again. Let me try to get some. There he is, okay. It's an EBR. Get another EBR. Oh, okay, there's a plane up somewhere. There he is. Okay. That guy just didn't want to be here anymore, and there's something down there. Something very fast. What is that? F6F or something? Oh. LM1, okay. Oh, there's something else up here. I also. I'm not sure what that is. Aww. I need to be careful, I don't really have that many cannon rounds left. Okay, he went down, I think. It's one of, is that another AM4 or something? Something like that, anyhow. Yeah, he's not gonna be able to get away from that. Oh, and this of. Whee! So that's a P-60-53 or something, right? Isn't that? Wouldn't that be it? Where did the other guy go? Oh, there he is. I think it's a P-60. Is it 53 that called? What is it? Come back here! Come and fight! With my mighty 1.3 20mm cannon. Oh, I think this is probably a bad idea. It could be fun though. Ooh! I crit hit him! I think I'm getting the kill. Maybe at least I'm getting an assist. Bye bye, little. Off. Yep, I got a kill assist. Oh, it was an F80. That is. Oh, this is just priceless.
That was it for this video. Please do me a solid and subscribe, like, or comment. Until next time, remember to use your dive brakes. Have a good one.